What's up? It's your bro, Tequila Nate. Welcome back to another episode of Lemon Sex with a Z.
When we're children are less valuable.
Oh yeah, right on, bro.
You as men are the prize. Just fly so low.
It's like I'm finally being seen.
Don't allow your girl to let herself go.
Whoops.
If she does, bro, then you better dump that.
Excuse me, can I make a suggestion?
Stop giving men microphones. No one cares what you think in your basement alone. Tone down the insecurity. Boys, you need some therapy. You're receding hairlines and small pricks are screaming. Let it be. Let me sing it now. Stop giving men microphones, yeah. Stop giving men microphones, yeah.
That women are raised to be polite, outgoing, have manners, like, not even swear that much. Like, swearing's kind of a guy's thing. And the reason is because when I think of women, I think of like this beautiful specimen, this idea in my head I want of them, where they're polite, they're cordial, they're very feminine, like a mother would be.
There is nothing that enrages me more than fat models.
Lies, women. Women are not the prize. You as the man are the prize.
And women lose sexual leverage. Guess what? They have no power. That's the only thing that they use to manipulate men. And when you take that away from them, they're powerless against you. That's...
You are chasing a woman with a used vagina, a disrespectful mouth.
I say, if my wife lets herself go after I have kids with her, if I'm going to tell her once, if you don't get your shit together, I'm out.
Godly women want to feed their men. Godly women are designed to make the sandwiches. This is not an absolute law like going about making babies.
As a female, you can only be pregnant by one man at a time. And further, it benefits you as a woman to stick to that man because the more you get pregnant, the more your value declines.
You complain and cry about women.
I'm telling you, women ain't
while
shit.
Your mommy's upstairs cooking your din-din.
Mom, my bros want pizza rolls.
This alpha male mindset has had its day.
Like I was saying.
Now pack up, shove it up, shut your mouth, and listen when we say, everybody now, stop giving men microphones. No one cares what you're screaming your car alone. Tone down the insecurity. Boys, you need some therapy. Your receding hairlines and small pricks are screaming. Let it be. Sing it with me. Stop giving men microphones. Yeah. Stop giving men microphones.
Now everyone sing it with me.
Stop giving men.
Tonight, we are going to be talking about how women
hey Brian,
need to.
Do you want meatloaf tonight or
Mom,
chicken nuggets?
Stop, I'm trying to work.